Pues, productor de este microlote este año, lo mejor café de este año, de esta cosecha de flor azul. Se dice mostly Catura, Catuai, and some Bourbon. This farm is about 8 hectares, and as you can see, it's very well integrated with the forest. It's just absolutely gorgeous.